starters, get the right SD card. Most of your quality SD cards that have a name you recognize on them and not just a black sticker that says SD in a weird font will be totally fine. They tell you that a micro SD card with an adapter doesn't work, except that's what Adafruit ships with their Pis when you buy the bundle, and that's what we mostly use, and they're totally fine. There was, for a while, a problem with some of the Class 10 cards, but theoretically the bug is fixed, but then after the bug was fixed, we ran into it again. So, what I suggest you do is, if you Google absolutely anything with the phrase Raspberry Pi connected to it, eventually you're going to find elinux.org, which is a massive wiki of all